Hey buddy, aren't you gonna try to get up? I know you're in there. I know. That's what I would do. Yeah. We'll see. I'd like to see you try. Thought you could just hang out in the bushes with your bows and arrows and just clean up after I kill everybody else. No. No, it doesn't work that way. I kill all of you. Glorious. You better try to get up soon, or you're gonna lose all your health bars. Try to get up and get that bounty if you want. Chances don't look good though.
Thank you. Yo.
Yeah.
Hey. Pretty good. Pretty good. Better now that the weekend started. I slept into the next day of Project Zomboid and picked up where I left off, and winter is officially here. I think I underestimated. I was like, oh yeah, this is some bullshit. It's December and there's no weather. It's like, yeah, no, it is like blizzarding out right now and I can't see shit. And if I step outside, my character is like freezing his absolute tits off.
Yeah, I feel like from my understanding or experience with northern weather, it's actually much colder January to March than it is like, November, December.
I could see that. I'm trying to take advantage of this trip and just make a little tiny short run out of this. Let's see if I can just fucking sneak out of here now. I basically killed everything over here as much as I could. I ran around this place several times, just honking the absolute fuck out of my horn, calling them all. And I was like, come here! Come here! And now I saw an extra crowbar. I think I'm just gonna take that. Yeah, maybe this shovel too. Why not? Why not? I'm already here. Fuck. My guy can barely move. He's like, dude, I'm carrying a big fucking metal shelving and a fucking crowbar and a shovel. And 2 carrots.
Gotta have the carrots.
For vision.
The vitamin A.
Alright, I'm out of here. I've taken so many of these shelves. It's like I need like so many re like a just absolute absurd amount of storage.
You got a place to put your shit.
That's exactly right. I have the heater on in my car going full blast, and it's only like 65 degrees.
Do you want to
How are
play?
you?
I'm all right.